not dark. Both waifu material, I don't know, dude.
Both of them get a grab and you need to show.
Yeah, pretty much.
She has options. It's just like, I got grabbed by two D, seriously.
Yeah, dude. So, or it's like, wait, I got shield grabbed by two D across the stage?
Like
what's
that!
What's going on, yeah.
What's
one thing I don't see Isaac do a lot anymore is, when he gets that, like, early corner and he lands, he gets forward smash at him.
Damage, but it's not like.
But it kills.
It's not totally.
Oh,
you can
like,
play over.
Yeah,
get
like
that. That makes sense.
Like right there, he had a great setup.
He's running first. That angle is so hard.
That angle is so hard.
Alright. Yo, let's go back.
Those little seeds.
Little seeds.
or big moves, I guess. Don't they look like sun cards?
Oh,
he turned around with the big effect. He has a big. He knew. That's the second time he turned around. That's kind of awkward, though.
Yeah.
I don't think it's as tight as Rob Strider. Fastest option! That's DDD's fastest option!
And it kills!
And it kills!
No, okay.
Yeah, back row.
Nope. Nope. Yup.
I think you can jump.
Alright, we did there. That's how you get all your. Oh, that was a kind of really smart one. It follows with the. It was way too smart.
Such a weird scene for Isaac. I guess.
Oh my gosh.
Bacon.
Yeah, good echo.
So, okay.
Yoshi.
Obviously.
Okay. So Isaac actually has some experience with this.
Not
he has experience getting close.
It's not really. It's not unfortunate.
But that's how it be. Races really fast. The thing is, the fact that Mike races quickly is probably going to
screw him.
I
don't think so. I played against Jarvis, and I tried to play against Bryce all the way against Jarvis.
Go!
And it just...
Right, but like... Isaac is really good. Because he's sitting, it's
right.
Way easier to react to. You just expect more, and that's why you get into...
Maybe.
Yeah, same.
I wanted to get a little more...
Oh, that was a little...
That was bad. This is some, like, this is my scramble. Oh, he's gonna kill him.
Yo.
Okay.
Yo.
Aw. Oh. Unnecessarily slinging.
Oh! Is he dropping that fire on his way back in?
Because every single projectile that hits makes me mad. I know.
He's lost with that.
Yeah, man.
No, it works.
Yeah, it works.
I'm not saying it's bad.
It is bad.
I am saying it's bad.
It's bad. It's bad. But if it works, man, who cares? Even the worst option is gonna be good. He's just gonna start going off.
Yep.
He's fine.
Yep.
You're on the back throw. Ooh, not even on the new F. The new trick.
That was...
Wow, that could be
I mean, you know the sweet spot's now, so I don't think it actually sweet spot. It's still, like, not a lot of
power. Maybe he is. He must be in the
I just went
grab. Nair. That was a good nair. But I wanted to see maybe an up air after that. Just at least at the end. I really like up air. Falling up air is so good. I just need some down on air. I don't think we can get much.
Traumatized.
Now, like, oh! Yeah, that's some cheese.
Oh.
You need to, at 40.